for this particular project. I'm the engineering manager for the London Media Centre, but outside of just that, I'm a technical producer looking after clients' technical requirements on principally outside broadcast, but any major event. And also unit manager looking after outside broadcasts from football to rugby to concerts, anything. Before this, I was working on the Jubilee as one of the engineering managers for the BBC. And it started off at a cafe just up the road from here, as this is what we're thinking about doing, through to, you know, what you saw on your television at home, nothing to do with the editorial, but the deliverance of 100 and something cameras. I was principally looking after the Tuesday, 100 and something cameras spread over 10 outside broadcast units, all coming into one area and making hours and hours of great television. I love challenges. I thrive on challenges. I get almost bored towards the end of a project because there's no more challenges, it's done. I decided aged 11 that I wanted to work in television. And that came out of, I was lucky enough at the time I lived in the Channel Islands, and I had a tour of Channel Television, as it was at the time. And from that day onwards, I was just fascinated by the whole thing. So from age 11, I wanted to work in the television industry. We were working out how many electrical processes there are between the front of a camera and when it hits your television at home. And it's all about electronics the whole way. So on the engineering side, physics is, you know, you do the electronics within physics. It is a key part of it. Maths is a useful one because it shows it does relate to physics in a big way. And it's problem solving. Engineering's a lot about problem solving. It's all about being logical and going through processes and steps to be able to get an answer, which is a lot of what engineering is all about. So when you've got a fault, you're taking it back to the start, saying, right, start here, start there, move on to the next process. No, it doesn't work there, go on to the next one. There's two routes. There's the go and get as much work experience as you can. Work experience does lead to jobs. Pushing yourself and contacting as many people as you can, and sadly having to do just work experience, working for nothing, can I come along, badgering people. Eventually people do give in and sort of say, yeah, all right, come along for a day. Once you've done a day, you can say, I've done a day of doing that, which will lead to other things. The other route, yes, is to go off to university and you study media or engineering and media, or television principles, and then following that, you're then out into the big wide world, and you've then just got to learn. Oh, I love it. I love it. Sometimes too much, sadly, because it affects your home life.